Thank you. Yeah, it's on green now. Evening sports fans. Tony Quach here with Alex Marshall. Just tuning in on the
business end of the scenario.
Well, yeah, I was going to say the summer... the COVID roster grand final. We've got Lochie O'Reilly and Fiona Plummer facing off one against one another. Does Lochie still have two shots? I didn't see.
No, I'm not sure either.
Probably should pay attention, mate.
Yeah, definitely.
It's a bit of a whitewash in the beginning. The Bandits went up 4-1. I think the scores are currently, 5-2?
Yeah.
What do you think he's going to be doing after this one, though? Oh, that's a smart shot.
No.
Just a bit unlucky, but I think he's okay.
Tricky little shot, this one.
Second visit for Lochie.
Yeah.
He's looking in good shape here.
He is.
Ooh, and he's just missed. Not an easy shot here for Fiona.
No, not at all.
Can't really talk too loud, guys. Fiona's literally right in front of us, so don't want to put her off.
Sure. Played it well.
It's a really good shot.
She's played that very well.
Question is, can she get back down?
I'm not sure. I can't see the angle from here.
Oh, she's got the angle. She's definitely got angle, but Oh. Yeah, that was what I was worried about.
Good. Yeah, it makes things difficult, but...
What do you reckon she does here?
Don't know. Black off the yellow under the other one, mate.
Oh, it's ambitious, it's, but yeah. Could go off the yellow.
Yeah,
I mean, if it doesn't go in, it may sit in front of the left side.
Well, that pretty much if she misses this and leaves it, you'd say that Lochie would clear these. Or can she clean cut it? I'm not sure. I can't see from this thing. That's it. Oh.
Stiff.
That's difficult. Very, very high difficulty on that shot.
The balls do look pretty straightforward from here. However, finals do funny things to people, as I was telling my team last week. Or earlier
this week,
I should
say.
No, everybody, mate, everybody. It wasn't just you.
Pretty routine from here, I'd say.
Oh, the way he stood up there, I don't think he might have thought that might not have gone in. Don't know. Looking like he may get the win here.
I'd say so, yeah. Like I said, I can't say how close it is to the cushion. But
just like that, it's
5-3.
The hunters are coming.
They are. That's yeah. I've kind of turned it around. Got a few couple frames back.
It'll be interesting to see how it pans out now. Like, because they've crawled back a little bit, see what the pressure's like for the bandits.
Yeah, might feel like they have the momentum behind them. So make it interesting. They're more than capable.
Oh, look out, we're getting a, what's this, a mid-round brush. This is unheard of. Christine's giving us the old full service.
Isn't it normally you demanding that?
Oh, mate. Let's keep things PG, mate. That's shocking. Damien Richo Richardson against Bradley Mario Grant.
With Richo Mario on the practice table before, he looked like he was smashing him in with authority.
So who, Mario?
Yeah, he looked good. He looked very good.
Well, it's a good break.
That is a very good break.
It's a nice
That's a
break.
Very good break.
I dare say he'll be sticking to the yellows if he can.
For sure.
Just got to find that starter.
That's it.
And he has chosen the yellows.
That cluster of reds up the top does not look inviting at all.
No, it doesn't. Tell you what, if he nails this, he's in for a... he's very unlucky.
A lot of places to hide up on that top cushion, though.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
shot.
Yeah, it was. Takes control of it. Hang on, I'm just trying to flag someone down to get me a second drink. I don't want to call it. Like, it's with that red that Mario's tucked under that yellow, it makes it very difficult. It is. Yeah, he's taking control of that pocket. That's very, very well thought out shot, that one. Forcing him to kind of take it or play off a cushion. Yeah. That is, yeah. A good shot. It's hard to say. I don't think I would in this position take the cherry from that pocket, but it's hard to say. They are all. Yeah, it's hard. Well, could I grab another one of these? Are you going back next? Are you going back to the bar, or?
Yeah.
Right. Thank you. Yep, we will do. Yeah, definitely. No. Yeah, second that. Yeah, containing safety is kind of forcing Richard to try and pluck this, the bottom one out.
That's not a bad outcome.
Yeah,
it'll be interesting to see how Mario goes from here, because if he leaves him on,
yeah,
Richard's in the box seat to go out. He's got his ID.
He's got his ID.
He's going out. people around are saying shot, but I tell you what, Richo just has to mangle this long yellow
and tuck it in. Does it go? I can't see from here.
Ah, it goes.
It does? Yeah, well. It's on then.
Oh, that's...
Oh.
He should have looked at that. Bit unlucky, but he really should have looked at that. You probably wouldn't have hit it as hard, that hard.
No.
But that's okay.
I'd back Mario to go frame from here.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Big call?
Yeah.
We'll put a beer on it.
Put a beer. I'm drinking CC, so you better be prepared to pay up, mate.
Righto. A nice little shot from Mario. He's pulled the red off the rail there. Lucky we didn't shake, hey?
Righto.
Still back in to go out, mate?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I do.
A lot of faith.
I do.
Solid. Personally, I think he needs to get rid of this one that is next to the yellow.
Now.
On the left side of the table now.
Yeah.
Even if he just, rolls it up to this corner.
Top right, top left, and then play it to the middle. Other and then, yeah.
Just taking
a bit of time to compose himself, which was he definitely smart thing to do. You don't want to kind of leave.
I still don't like that red on the left hand side there.
I think you can land on it here. I think.
Oh, it looks like he's. It's not a bad shot. He's near dead straight on that.
Yeah.
Could just play a little stun and should be away.
I think so, yeah.
Not a bad
shot at all. Yeah.
It could have been a lot better.
Yeah.
He's left himself awkward.
He can't see this one down the bottom.
He definitely cannot see this one down.
Just looking at the monitor.
Bottom right. Definitely can't.
No, yeah.
Based on
makes
my
it
angle.
Interesting.
Yeah. Now or never. That's very unlucky.
That is, yeah.
And look out, Richo is now
in the box seat to
bring the Hunters.
To 4-5,
yeah.
Is it? 4-5, yeah.
You might say the bandits are being hunted, Alex.
Okay, Tom.
Fair call. Oh, no. That was a costly miss. And
it was not ideal.
Christine's just cleaning out the middle pocket.
Was that a moth or...?
I think it might have been a moth, yeah.
It was a moth, yeah.
Now, what do you do here? See, I wouldn't have done that.
Yeah.
I would have played that yellow into the rail and left the white long. And hopefully snookered. But if it couldn't snooker, you know, you would have left him with a tough shot. But
it's
now...
pretty straightforward snooker, but the up and down.
And also, that yellow snooker could have been used as an extraction ball too, to get the red out.
True.
But now it's a bit of a tit for tat.
Yeah.
I would, personally here, I would run that yellow right up so it's touching the red.
It just looks like what he's doing. What does the angle look like on that yellow?
Pretty hard to tell from this angle.
Yeah.
It's certainly making Rich, I think, about it.
Yeah, so it mustn't be straightforward.
That's a really good shot.
That's phenomenal.
A really good shot.
He's played that very well.
That's it's a game-winning shot from Rich, eh?
Yeah, for sure.
He's just got to compose himself here.
Perfect.
It's a good shot. Great shot. Just...
Oh. Just overcut that.
I'll tell you what.
He's got a look. It's...
I'll tell you what. That... If Mario can cut that up, that comes in off the black.
It's a
tough shot.
It's an absolute tough shot.
But I don't like leaving the snooker here.
No, it's an easy out. Yeah,
one cushion now.
No, you're right.
It looks like he's going to...
He's gone for the double.
And he's gotten very lucky there. But, I mean, Richard really should have potted that black. So,
Yes, yeah.
You know, you can argue that that was unlucky for Richo, but he had his chance.
He absolutely had his chance.
So
he definitely did.
I'll be back in just a second. Before we start the next game, another shout out to Christine for volunteering her time to umpire the final. Very much appreciated by both teams. So thank you, Christine.
G'day, Cola. Oh, sorry, mate, you're commentating.
Yes, I am.
I didn't realise. I thought that was half a goatee there.
We've got Aaron versus Daniel Hines. Aaron White, Daniel Hines. That's not a bad break. Ooh. Just that little kiss at the end's made things a little tricky. You'd really like to get on the yellows here, but maybe he might have to take the reds if he's looking to try and clear the table. Just got a message on Facebook Messenger
on
from the man himself, Cale Barrett, telling me that I've got the voice of Tasmania.
Yeah, right.
You can't say that on a live stream, Salt. Don't you mean Invasion Day, mate? No, we're not. No, I'm not going to open that can of worms. and Hinesy, what's he shooting at the red? So he's on. I'm not sure I would have taken that, but maybe he's confident. He's looking confident.
He's got a couple of tough ones, but the reds are not bad.
He's got two tricky ones, but he can potentially.
Might be able to work his way onto one of them from the middle here.
Where to from here, Alex?
I don't have the answers you're looking for, Tony.
Come on, mate. Have a guess. Have a punt. Ooh, that was close.
Very tight, yeah.
Don't know how you'd call that. That was. I'd hate to be Christine in that situation.
Yeah, wouldn't you?
But, look, they probably hit at the same time, so... No foul. Ooh. And Aaron is back to the table.
Yeah. So, good chance for him here. And the first frame, he nearly should have went from the break. Just missed the black, but he's potting well. The two over the bottom left, so he's in good shape. Bottom left.
He's just. Possibly come a little too far. But it does leave him on the double for his hard ball.
It does, yeah.
So... The way he's lining it up, it looks like he might be able to put that one into the middle.
Yep.
I just don't like that hard ball on the right-hand cush.
He's cut that clean.
Good shot. Just nice good shot. Yeah. Tell you what, he could near get this one off the cushion.
That's, what I was thinking. Can't see exactly the angle.
Nowhere near it. but that's okay.
Yeah, he's in a position to run through and run it down.
He may possibly have a second chance at this, depending on the angle. Might be a little bit too much. Might have to just take his medicine and cut it down the cushion.
Yeah. I said in his first frame he was potting well, so.
Like he fancies himself to go out here.
I think so. Does the black go back to the middle, was that red?
I don't think he's going back to the middle, mate. I think he's coming down to this top, or if you're looking at the camera, the bottom right pocket.
Yep. I mean, after, if he nails that, does the black go past that red?
Well, based on where that... No, you could be right. You could be going to the middle. But the... depends how he hits it, I suppose.
Yeah.
That's a nice shot by Aaron, and he's come very unlucky.
Yeah,
he's come up real stiff, and he's just asked for the total. So what does he do from here? Squeak?
I don't know.
Run up onto the black? And
that's what I was thinking. Yeah, that was my
cat amongst the pigeons situation with those two reds, or does he
first instinct? But the having the one relatively tight on the right hand cushion, he could kind of try and leave it on the bottom cushion and open the black up a little bit. It's Christine's. She just said he can nick it. Was that what happened there?
So Christine has informed Aaron that it is no total. She believes there's a sliver.
Yeah.
Just a sliver. Of black. Oof, he's opened it right up.
They still aren't easy there.
I'll tell you what though, if I'm Heinze here, I'm running and hiding.
Yeah, It's not a difficult
to guarantee the victory
to get into that position. He's left him on.
Not a fan of that shot.
No. Yeah.
But Aaron gets the victory, bringing the score to 7-3, and we've entered the third round, ladies and gentlemen.
On the hill.
Third round on the hill.
What have we got coming up in the next frame?
I think they're just doing their sheets now.
Okay. just got a Snapchat from your house, Tony. I think your brother's got a nice little punch bowl going on in the kitchen.
Oh, Jesus. Mm. Things
like orange peels. Is that an orange peel? Looks like an orange peel.
A little bit interesting when I get home.
Yeah, well.
The man himself just walking past me now, Aaron White. He's just brought the team onto the hill.
Absolute superstar.
And we have Adam Ude.
And Mario.
And Mario, Bradley Mario
Bradley Grant.
Yeah. I've actually got a money match with Adam Ude next weekend, which I'm looking forward to.
So you are playing in that?
I believe so.
What time are you playing?
I think we're playing at 1.
That's in Shadow's money match. Money matches?
Mm. Yeah. Should be good.
I'll try and make an appearance for it, mate.
We shall
bring the cheer squad out.
Mm. Do that. And he's come up dry.
He has.
And I'll tell you what.
Cluster around the middle isn't too kind. For me, I think red at the balls. Open table, Judy in for a visit.
Soldy's having a bit of a whinge because it's a bit dark in here.
Don't have the party lights on.
Cal Barrett wants the GoPro on his head.
The action angle.
He's tried to block the pocket there,
yeah,
but he's come up short.
Yeah.
A few spectators here, which is nice to see. So a nice little shot by Mario.
Yeah, he's pulled that red off the cushion.
Said he's a goat. Said, I've labelled Taz. I said, still be on Greg White.
Nice little shot by Mario, but I don't like this black.
No, it's
like obviously it's looking like he can pop the red next to the black, but I don't like the position of the black.
pretty tight on that yellow, isn't it? Like on it.
And I mean, he can play through the red and you know, kiss the yellow. But then he's leaving himself a long red
putt, yeah,
to get back down the table.
Yeah.
Oh, he's come up short there. He's nearly gone in off.
Yeah, it makes the black difficult.
Mm. Indeed.
Open for Yudi here.
I'll tell you what, I don't mind this position for Yudi.
No, I don't either. I don't think it's... That favours him, I think. Like, he just... He's definitely more than capable of going frame from here.
I'm not sure I like that shot, though.
Mm.
He's belted the tourneau cover off it.
The tourneau cover, hey?
The tourneau cover.
Yeah.
Long double. Oh, he's nailed it.
Clean.
He's popped it in. Whether he meant to do that. Maybe shot to nothing.
Yeah. It's not bad though, he's kind of in. It's a pretty big shot here, but
got a bit of a job to do in. It's not a bad shot from Mario.
Yeah.
Although I still don't like it because it's just it's a one or two cushion get out, you know, and he could. Yudi could potentially, you know, snooker him back here by going off two cushions. Whether he does that is another story, but it's looking like it. That's a really good shot, brilliant shot. That was a quality shot.
He's played that very well.
What do you do from here, mate? Do you try and get out of it, or do you run up the back of it? Make him waste one.
Yeah, I don't know from here. Like, yeah, maybe try and push it towards the middle lot. I
wouldn't be putting it near the middle lot because that gives him a chance to.
I can't
to
see
use
how
to
tight
extract the hard
that,
one.
Yeah, the hard one off the black. Yeah, you're right.
And
yeah,
he's
just yeah.
It's not the worst shot, but. I mean, if that yellow next to the black goes to the left middle,
I can't see from here. I think it
from
it does if you get
it might just sneak into the left middle, and if it does, I'll tell you what, Beauty. Yeah, okay, that's foul.
Oh, it's got away with it.
Oof, called that a bit early.
Yeah.
Very lucky.
Mm.
gone around the houses, but not sure what he was thinking there. I don't think it was ever going to run into those balls, but... I wouldn't even be taking this shot. I would be running up and hitting the yellow off the black and leaving it.
Just like that.
That's a really good shot. That's a really good shot. Total has been given, which is a which is actually very good for Mario. Means he can just creep up on it.
Yeah.
Which is what he's done.
Yeah, he has.
Christina has confirmed that the balls are not touching. Good shot.
Yeah, look, that's
beauty.
From that position, that's forcing him to.
It's not a bad shot.
Kind of go long or try and tuck it away again. Big chance.
Big chance, yeah, definitely. Hard to tell from the angle, but I think he may, I mean, hitting this naturally may just bring him around nicely. Well, he's jacking up, so he doesn't like it. He's worried about the in off. Oh, bit much.
He's
come up short. Well, he hasn't come up short, he's gone too far, but.
He's run up beyond that red, that's a bit rough. Does not want to miss this yellow.
No. Oh, looks like he's loading up with a bit of side.
A lot of side, by the looks of it.
He's made contact. It's a good shot.
Yeah, it's a good shot. Do you mind grabbing us a CC? I'd say one, because I think Tony's on, got half his beer. No, he's good to go. Get one of those. Yeah, that's right. I've got a tab running, mate. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
Squeak is getting some more refreshments for us. Very kind. Very kind indeed. Uni's got a shot here. He's missed that by about 6 inches.
It's still tough for me, like, I don't know.
Oh, absolutely.
But he can play safety from here and leave his red in the open, I think.
Yeah.
On the bottom right here.
Tried to snooker, but he's left him on it. I mean, it's not an easy shot. Very little margin for error. I've got the lovely David Kearns next to me. Poor old Dave's broken his collarbone after some drunken antics, I hear. The 30 seconds have been called. And
g'day, Tony. How you going, mate?
Good, Dave. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad. Hi, boys and girls out there. It's Big Bad Dave here.
Don't call yourself Big Bad Dave, mate.
Well, fuck that out. Yes, that's Mario shooting. I reckon you'll double this in the middle pocket. No, he didn't.
He's gone to run and hide.
He's gone for a safety shot. Yes. He can just hit it.
You can see it.
Yeah.
He can hit it fat.
Yeah. Yes. He's just hit it nice and soft. I think Mario's still got a chance here. I reckon he'll cut Mario's this one.
Mario's definitely got a chance here, mate. He's in the box seat,
yeah.
If you ask me.
I reckon he'll take this one in the top pocket and knock the other one out.
I don't think so, mate. I reckon he's going to run and hide.
No, he's not.
It's a nice shot.
Oh, it's a nice shot. He played a snooker.
He's left Udy on the one cushion escape.
One double into the middle pocket.
Correct.
One double into the middle pocket. I caught it, yes.
It's a good shot from young Adam.
Yes, it's a good shot from a young fella like him. Beautiful shot. You can't get any better than that.
I don't know about that, Dave. That's a big call.
Yeah, well,
I've seen better from you, mate.
Yes. Oh, yeah, well, I didn't want to brag, did I? Everyone out there knows my shots. I hope you enjoy it. So, hello, everybody.
Don't put on your voice, Dave. Your live stream voice when you go live on Facebook.
He's going for the cut, and he's got it. He hasn't.
It's a big, an early call there, mate.
Well, I'm sorry about that, but he did miss that. I'm so sorry. I think Mario might still have this in the box.
Now,
he's got one dead ball. He'll go straight in anyway.
The pressure is on.
The pressure is on. He's not showing it. he's missed it. No, he missed that. How did he miss that?
Young Adam the frame there. It's a bit unlucky.
Gave that frame away. How did he miss
but
that?
That's okay.
It's okay.
The hunters remain alive. Oh, and he's just snuck in.
The hunters still alive there. We've got 7-4. Bandits are 7. The hunters are 4.
I'm just going to duck away for a bit, sports fans. I'm just going to get a refreshment.
Yeah, he's going away to have a beer. Right, it'll be interesting to see who's coming up next.
You'll have to listen to it later.
Yes, I think that was a good double in the middle pocket there from young Yui. Nice young player, great player, Yui. He can play when he wants to. Okay, we've got Nathan Gibson coming up. I don't know who's he playing. Look out, look out. He's playing the star of them all. Old Choi, young Choi. Yes, this is going to be a... I reckon this one's going to be a good game, this one. Yes, I'm still here, just waiting on to Choi rack the balls up. Yes, I have. I've broken my collarbone, so I'm sitting here watching the Division 1 Grand Final. My old mate Tony's coming back now. Tony, you there, mate? You there, Tony? We've got Nathan Gibson and Troy Rudders. Oh, Rudds, young Rudds and young
old
Gibson.
Old Gibsticks and T-Rex.
I reckon if Troy can pot 3 balls on this break, I reckon he'll pot out.
It's a huge call, mate.
It's a huge call,
but
I've seen him do it. I've done it myself. Oh, yes. It was a good break. Not a bad break. I reckon he'll take the yellows.
Yellows look good, but he's got a cannon that he needs to deal with.
Yes, he's got one cannon and two dead balls.
He may attack this cannon after this first shot. So
I
he's going
he
to play this
take.
Ball into the bottom right here. Stun across.
Tell you what, that 30 seconds went quick. Red balls.
It's funny how the time goes quick when you're in pressure situations.
Yes, it is. Yes.
He's taken the red, so I reckon the red on the left-hand side must go in easy.
It'll go pretty close. Yes. Yes, that's a bloody awesome shot, that was. Bloody awesome shot. I just had to look down the side here. Yeah. I think that red might go in. Yes, he's going for the top red. Yes, the one on the side there, I said down the bottom here, will go in, Tony. So, yes. I reckon you go pretty close. Cleaning these balls up. Oh, beautiful shot. Beautiful comeback. Beautiful shot. This young fella can never miss a shot. Unless he's playing me.
Settle down, Dave.
I was only joking, Tony. But I did get him one day. I did get him one time. I put him out of Division 1 singles.
Wow.
But this young fella, he's come back after them years and he's playing well. He thinks, he looks at him. This one young fella here, I didn't think he'd play snooker. If he's in trouble, he will play a snooker. But I reckon this time he won't. Oh, beautiful shot.
That's a very
that
nice
was
shot.
A beautiful shot. Beautiful shot from young Troy. He's lucky he's got his hair in the pigtail. Yes, he's looking for the middle pocket to take the one down the side. The one in the middle pocket. Just to take the one down the side. Takes his time. He's got it. Now, I said this one will go in. Let's hope it does. A bit tight, I think. No, I reckon it might go in.
I think it does, mate. I think it will drop for him, and he's going to come out nicely between those two yellows.
He's got to hit it in the right spot and the right strength. And he did it.
Really nice shot. Absolutely
beautiful shot by young Troy. Beautiful shot. Like I said, he never misses a ball. Yes, he's got the black in the middle pocket.
For the win.
He's got the black in the middle pocket for the win. If he gets this, the Bandits win. Everyone's quiet. He's got it.
He
just caught the black in the middle pocket. And the Bandits win.
Congratulations to the Lawn System Workmen's Club Bandits. Commiserations to the Lawn System Workmen's Club Hunters.
Yes, this is David, the president of the NTBA. Rex, good win for the Bandits and good play from the Hunters. And a good job to Salty for live streaming and all that.
Absolutely.
And thank you for the Lawn System Workmen's Club bar people, doing a good job. I think everyone played well. Both teams played well. The Bandits got over them, played well. And a big thank you to Christine for umpiring. 5th of February, Friday night, is the Division 2 Grand Final. So if you want to come down and watch hopefully my team or the other two teams in the Grand Final on the 5th of February, it'll be Division 2. So come on down and watch the 8 ball. It's good to watch. Thank you for listening.
Thanks for tuning in, sports fans. Good evening.